Georgia's Prime Minister has promised to cut a tax reform amid the economic slowdown in his country. Giorgi Kvirikashvili is hoping international institutions will grant additional financial aid to Georgia. Kvirikashvili claims his government will look towards foreign investors to lift the economy hit hard by problems in the neighbouring countries. In an interview with Reuters, Kvirikashvili said, "There will be a number of roadshows this year, including a roadshow to the United States."